people of the Philippines, judge me on my guilty or not guilt. But before you sentence me to death, let me tell you first my story. There was a young girl, 17 years of age, having a perfect body, 36, 24, 36, a long hair and sizzling eyes, being rich, as she was studying at an exclusive school. Oh my gosh, I met this guy. Do you know his name? Guess what? Her, Romy Santolin. Is it sweet? We became friends. We became friends after the last year of relationship.
Sino ba nagas mga Conjuring naman lang?
Zako? Ah, sa Conjuring? Annabelle!
Ang bangs niya.
To work as a sales lady in a supermarket. Then one night, in return, he asked for money, but I couldn't be there, for I just been there last night. So he walked out the door, and another day, in return, as cold as ever in furthest tone. Then the revelation day came. I expected Romy to invite, but he never said the word. But I still decided to attend the revelation ceremony. When his name was called, with a degree of medicine, a smart woman, Romy Santolin, I shouted with glee. When I stood up, the mother girl stood up.
Wrong car,
so
wrong chair.
Wrong. I take the opportunity
to ask him.
Wrong way, sir. Romy, who was that girl? I asked. He answered, it's none of your business. But Romy, I'm your wife. Then you don't care anymore. Romy, after all this is how you pay back. Just leave me alone. So I decided to take my 45 million turn. No, no, because one thing you got to explain. No, Romy, I can't. With a degree of medicine, a summa cum laude, Romy Santolin, you will pay all my labors and sacrifices. But, I shat him. I shat him when he married him. Am I guilty or not guilty? I tell him because I love him.